is my birthday. I'm 25 today. I'm so excited. I'm gonna try to vlog as much as I can today, but sorry you guys, my vlogs have been all over the place, mostly Snapchat, just because like Snapchat story and Instagram story is so convenient because just in the moment you just video it, upload it, you don't have to edit or anything like that. So sorry if you guys enjoy my vlogs and I haven't been vlogging as much. I just been like living in the moment lately and just enjoying my family in the moment without a camera like shoved in everyone's face. So sorry you guys. I will have some clips from last weekend. My husband and I and my parents and his twin and his twin's girl, we all went to Vegas for my husband and his twin's birthday weekend. My husband's birthday is November 7th. My birthday is today, November 12th. Our birthdays are 5 days apart. So we just celebrated like both of our birthdays last weekend at Vegas. And I tried to vlog a little bit, you guys. I freaking met Alesso. If you guys are like no EDM and stuff like that, you guys would know Alesso is like a really well-known DJ. He's amazing. Like, I'm just gonna do a story time, you guys, about like that whole Vegas experience because it'll take up too much time in this video. But yeah, met Alesso, that was amazing. What else? Yeah, so that was last weekend. This weekend we are going to Dave & Buster's for my birthday. I wanted to do like amusement park, like Knott's or Disneyland, but Neve is really young right now and I just don't think that she would enjoy herself at amusement park just yet, so we didn't go. But yeah, we're gonna go to Dave & Buster's, we're gonna do some arcades, probably go out to eat and everything. So yeah, I just showed you guys what my husband got for me, or if not, I will show you guys what he got for me. So yeah, so excited for today, 25. It's just I'm 5 years to 30. That's all I could think about. But yeah, so yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in a bit. Bye. Guys, my husband just got home and he freaking bought me balloons and a cake.
Guys, this is what my husband surprised me with. Balloons. Sorry for the mess. But this one at the top is just happy birthday to you. And he literally came home from work this morning with them. This is 25. And then this one's a Hello Kitty right here. And it's so crazy because I actually like hinted to my husband about this. I saw another girl that had a picture with this and I was like, oh, I want it. Then he just came home and surprised me with this. So literally best birthday ever. Just spent it with my family and really enjoyed it. And you guys, this is my birthday cake that my husband got for me. It just says happy 25th birthday, Dasa. And my mother-in-law was the one that makes it because she bakes cakes and does all that. And she knows I love Hello Kitty. So I don't even want to like eat it because it's so pretty, but thank you.
The candles that we are about to put on my cake.
Here's all the birthday cards. I have them on my table, my dining room table, and some of these are for me and also for my husband. I think one is for me. Yeah, I can think. Yeah, these are from my parents and my grandparents, and my husband got me this one. He surprised me with this one. I think it's so sweet. And then this is one I gave my husband. And yeah.
Are you changing gears? Good girl.
Are they playing the music today?
Yes.
You got a headbang. You got a headbang. Okay, we're tired tonight.
1, 2, 3. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear wifey, Adasa. Happy birthday to you.
Yay.
Make a wish.
Okay, let me put the light because I'm going to blow it out. Okay, hold on. Let me make a wish first. You going to make a wish for mommy? Okay, let's take this. Okay, I have to make a long wish. Okay, here we go.
Yay! My baby's 25, guys.
Okay, bye.
Bye, I love you. Ooh.